I'm Haley Cruse, and this is your Blast Swing Tip. So one thing I like to focus on when I'm training is separation between my upper and lower body. So what that means is that your hips get going before your upper body, so it creates a lot of tension among the front side of your body, and it allows your barrel to whip through the zone.